For example, if it did hit, it could have 30 times the impact of the bomb that hit Hiroshima.
So basically you're saying this could be the end of the world?
No. Oh, no. No, no. Well, maybe just part of the world. This part, actually.
But it could also just come really close and burn up in our atmosphere and just go right by.
We don't know what tomorrow will bring, Ricky.
But this could be it. I mean, all we really are is just a rock spinning around in space with a bunch of other rocks. That asteroid isn't going to steer around us just because we're here. It doesn't know. We're just in its way. The weird thing is, it's probably been headed for us for thousands of years. We were doomed a long time ago. You know, life on Earth, books, music, and religion and art, everything that humans have accomplished will mean nothing. Love meant nothing, war meant nothing, rehab meant nothing.
I don't believe that.
Yeah, well, I do. And that means one kid getting stung isn't gonna make any difference.
Whoa. Oh, hey, where are you going?
Home. I'm gonna go find Andrew, and I'm gonna go home. No.